Hi, I'm Coach Tim Dempsey. Today's training tip is a knee and hip stabilization exercise. She's going to sit back into her left hip until she feels her glute and hamstring fire. She's going to reach forward with her left leg, maintaining her hip, knee in alignment. If we want to make this a little bit harder, we can have her reach forward with both hands as she maintains her balance and continues through. She can also reach one hand up, and then the other one stays down.